School is starting soon, and that means high school students will begin visiting colleges.
But now you don't have to get on a plane or drive there. How you can take a tour and go from one school to another in seconds on the next News 3 This Morning.